Well, at about 6:30 last night, a man wielding a shotgun entered the store and demanded cash.
The owner at the 12% Solution says his two young female clerks moved aside as a robber emptied the register Thursday night and fled, but not before firing a shot into a wall and another in the ceiling. The owner's daughter lives in the apartment above the store. She was sitting on a couch directly above where one shot hit, but luckily the bullet never made it through the floor. The owner says the first shot startled his daughter.
And then when she heard the second shot, she knew it was a gun, so... She basically looked out the window. She actually helped catch the culprit by looking out the window. She got a good description of the car. She got a good description of the license plate.
News 9 was there 2 hours later as police in Windsor, Vermont found and arrested a suspect. 19-year-old David Call of Windsor was arraigned Friday in Claremont District Court. The judge ordered him held on $100,000 cash bail. Back at the store, the owner says in the 15 years since he bought the store, there have been 3 robberies, and he's grateful no one got hurt last night.
They're okay, and I am really pleased for that. You know, we gave them today off. They won't be working this weekend. Hopefully they come back to work.
Well, David Call does not have a prior record. His probable cause hearing has been scheduled for May 3rd. Live in the newsroom, I'm Suzanne Rountree, WMUR News 9.